I do think politics can play a role in regulation. And I always think about, you know, regulation and how it affects a business like ours in three buckets. There's the tone of how the regulators are interacting with institutions mm-hmm. like ours. There's the rulemaking set, and there's legislation. And so over the course of the last, you know, 18 months or 2 years, the tone has improved significantly. There's some discussion of appropriately adjusting rules where the onslaught of regulations coming out of the financial crisis had effects that I think now people can look back after 8 or 9 years and say, 10 years and say, hey, we'd like to adjust this because it would be better for the system. Mm-hmm. But there's been very, very little legislative action. If you did have some sort of a shift, you know, I do think the tone can adjust a little bit. That can affect it to some degree, but I don't expect anything that happens in the midterm elections to have a significant impact in the short term on the regulatory environment. But over time, you know, you'd have to watch that.
In terms of other risks out there, you mentioned at a conference that even higher than factors like China and trade that we mentioned, it was cybersecurity. Do you think that the U.S. banking system will be hacked, a significant hack at some point in the next decade?
Look, I think that there, I highlighted cyber because I do think that more significant cyber attacks are a risk that could have a real impact on confidence and have second and third derivative effects. You know, the places that you look that I think are most obvious are, you know, the financial system, transportation system, power grid, you know, mm-hmm. big infrastructure, things like that. I'm not going to predict that there'll be a significant, you know, hack into the financial system, but when I think about things that could have second and third derivative impacts that could really change confidence and affect growth in the economy or markets, a more significant cyber attack than something we've seen is a risk. Mm-hmm. Now, our government's working very, very hard at protecting against that. Industry leaders and big businesses in our industry and in others that would be effective are spending a lot of time thinking about that. But you can't say that it's not a risk that you need to think about and try to think about and anticipate mm-hmm. what some of the second or third derivative effects could be.